more track.
Well, I'm still feeling fine after all this.
We're going to do a great old hymn we want you to sing along. Sometimes our computer has a mind of its own. Go ahead. Gary once in a while gets his way, not very often, he's usually out voting. But we were coming back from something and he had bought this track and we started singing it. And I don't know about you, but I a lot of times think I can handle everything on my own. And then that's when God likes to just have a little fun and knock me down. And I learned real quick that I can't even walk without him holding my hand. She's not our normal, she's running our computer. Bless your heart, but just scroll down to like the green and then hit it red.
Without you. will make Jesus my own. From now on, when I'm in trouble, on his name I'll call. Lord, I'm gonna trust you. Yes, I know that I can, because I can.
The group, we are Trinity from Van Wert, Ohio. Somebody asked me earlier where Van Wert is. Well, go out here and take a left out of the driveway and go till you get there. 224 runs right through Van Wert, and so does you at 30, so whichever way you'd like to go. But that's where we're about an hour away. If you get to Indiana Line, you missed us, okay?
Yeah.
We're on that way. And we do have our table back here. And there is a sign-up sheet if you want to be on our email list or our mailing list. We put on a Southern Gospel Music Expo each year in April. In 2015, it'll be April 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th. It's a four-day thing with groups from all over the country. This year on Sunday night, the Tallies will be with us. And we also do several things. We have a cruise coming up in January. And who knows what else Gary will get us into. We never quite know.
He'll buy the food.
He'll buy the food on the cruise. Yeah, the big spender that he is, it's all free. But I will introduce the group. This is Cheryl Burke here on my left. And Cheryl has been with us 16 years now. And her husband, Stan, he runs our sound for us. But he's at home helping her sons put in a new floor. So thank you, Vi, for running our computer back there. But make Cheryl welcome.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah. Ladies
and gentlemen.
Yeah, there we go. This old man right here next to me is Gary Adams. Gary started this group when Cheryl and I were just mere babies back in the 80s, you know. He started with a couple guys, and we see that he wiped up through the years. But no, Gary and I've known Gary since I was 4 years old. My dad was his pastor.
How many years has that been?
About 20. Plus, just maybe a plus a few more. But it's giving me that look like he knows I'm telling a lie there. But anyways, make Gary welcome. And my name is Kim Mason, and I've been singing with the group for 21 years now. And we are what makes up Trinity. And I don't know about you, but I can still, as clear as day, remember the moment that I knelt at the altar at a little church out by the big town of Wetzel, Ohio, out in the middle of the country.
That's only a mile off of 224.
There you go. And accepted the Lord into my heart. And you know, something changed that day. Even as a little girl, I know there had been a change. And I want you to know that when you meet the Master, that's what happens. You listen.
Love.
that walks in the darkness. I had searched, I had longed for the light. Then I met the bastard. Now I walk no more in the
This is kind of an unusual song. We took a 78. You know what a 78 is? You know what a 78 is, girl?
I'm more way too young.
Well, we put it on a CD, and it was my dad singing the quartet, and we'll join you on the end. I'm on the battlefield for my Lord. Amen?
Oh, yeah.
We are all there. Go for it.
Trinity, thank you, folks. Give another hand. Yay. That was much rejoicing. All right. I'm moving these so you can all see it pretty fast. All right. From all the way back there. Actually, from Florida. Please put your hands together for Mr. Buddy Lyle.
Well, it's good to be here tonight. We're glad to see your smiling faces. Let's have fun for about 25 minutes.